from Pasco, Miami East, sophomore Kira Cole.
All right, matchup here at 115. That's Molly Wells on the right from Delaware. She's got an orange trim on her singlet. She has a red ankle band. Her opponent is from Miami East. That is Kira Cole. Kira Cole is a freshman. Molly Wells is a senior. Kira Cole is a Fargo All-American. She's nationally ranked 13. Brings home two titles at Fargo this summer. She sees herself in her first state championship. So here's the shot. She takes down Wells and gets her on the back for a second. One swipe, 2 points for Cole. Cole in the finals, as I mentioned, as a freshman. This is the first year of sanctioning girls wrestling in the state of Ohio. Now, Wells, I mentioned from Delaware, she's now a three-time state qualifier. She placed 2 years ago, sixth. Qualified last year, didn't place. Wells had an incredible tournament. Just wrecking up that bracket and finding herself in the finals here. Senior from Delaware, 2-1, 21 seconds left in the first. Molly Wells chooses down, start the second period. Wells in the hole by one.
Cornell developed.
It was 2-1, and then I thought it was over, so I said she got pinned is what happened.
She did get pinned.
That's the only thing. That's the only time they said
that. Oh, that's right. Yeah, you're right. I didn't know who was who. Not the one that I caught the middle of. Thank you.
Senior Brock Christian. On mat number three, the Division II 132-pound boys championship. From St. Paris Graham, sophomore Rogan Tucker. And from Streetsboro, senior Donovan Hayes. Joy.